Did you know what angels are doing for you tonight? They watch out for you and you don't even know it. You've been sent a guardian angel and he watches out for you. Psalms 34. He keeps track of you. Psalms 91. But we got some bad news here. What's that? Well, ooh, you threw that word in there. He threw that in. Oh, God. Boy, angels can do all kinds of things. Kill 185,000 men. They can appear anywhere. They're super powered. They have unlimited intelligence and so on. What's the one thing they can't do? Violate your free will. Okay? So if you wake up tomorrow morning and say, you know something, what I need? I need a little Pornhub. Oh, they will not stop you. You know something, I need to vent. You know, I'm pissed. Shut up! They will not stop you. I'm going to the bar. I'm going to start pounding. They'll follow you right to the bar. Stand right there while you're pounding. They won't stop you. God will not allow them to overrun your free will as a person. Okay? Did you grow up in a Christian family and your parents fought all the time? Notice the angel didn't stop you? They were standing right there watching you. You yelling at her, she's yelling at you. Your kids are sitting there listening to it, developing mental illnesses, low self-esteem, rejection, anxiety disorders. The kids are all jacked up now because you wouldn't shut your big mouth. And no angel ever stepped in to stop it. And they never will. They're not going to stop it. Okay? They watch you different ways, you know, stuff you don't know about. Dangerous incidents that could have hit you but didn't. Cars that should have run you over but didn't. Remember that? Yeah, you had that story, didn't you? Yeah. You know what, Bob? I was walking along and I you know what happened? I was going to say, and I felt something kind of brush up on, and a car went by just like that. I'm not kidding you. That kind of story? You ever heard one of those stories? Yeah, that's your guardian angel saving you from, you were making a mistake, doing something stupid, somebody did something stupid to you, something weird hit you from out of the blue. But Pornhub? No. Nobody's going to stop you from doing that. What's supposed to stop you? Your conscience. Your conscience should have been renewed, like your mind. Your conscience goes off like a buzzer. Bzzz. Don't go on Pornhub. Demon's going to get in it again. Lust demon going to come back, right back. He's going to drift right back in your body. Don't do it. You're going to hurt yourself. You're going to hurt somebody else. You're going to regret it. You're going to go into depression. Your conscience. It's God's gift to you to save your life, to help you, to deliver you. Not your angel. He won't stop nothing.